Another Raccoon City police station map. Not that I have any issue with that, but it's strange how often I've been getting it. I heard that. Got stuck on the side. That's one. It's dragging me away from all the generators that are being worked on, so I don't think the Jolt is going to come in handy. Oh, actually, hold on. Maybe. Why does she feel so fast? She felt a lot faster than I think she should. That's her trap active, at least. Oh, I do get a scourge. This one right here. Heard someone else there. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, no you don't. Actually, just kick it. Nice. Sprint purse. Hair bone too. Snow pallet here. Nice Jolt hit. I don't think I'd make it to a Scourge Hook. Probably could have, but. Oh! What the fuck? How'd that not connect? Nice. Did not hear that. By the way. I did not hear that generator being worked on. I think the music might be too loud. Either case, Meg has to get her trap off now. Oh, what the fuck was that? That was really weird. Nice, I got the trap on him before it started. Before the next generator was active. I have to go for the Meg because traps are. Because generators are going way too fast. Damn. Oh, what the fuck was that like? Oh! That was really good. And I got a Scourge Hook here. Really decisive. All that does is give me more jolt value. Heard that. Man, surveillance is so fucking good. Hey. Surveillance is actually really solid. Please. There we go. I don't get Scourge Hook, but I do get Basement, and I should snuff out that boon. Oh. Make Hook move twice, everyone else hook once. Did I make it to the Scourge? Nice. They're just flying into me. It's one dead. Hi. And now you're dead. This should be this guy's second hook. His Meg was hooked earlier twice. Yeah, he just killed himself on hook. Probably give her hatch. If she gets hatch, hold the power to her. After all this time, I still don't know my way around this map. There she goes. Nice. GG's. person teabagging me like crazy and brought brand new parts to him. Ah, well. GG's.